the mathematical function. The math function, it is a module. You can use this in the different mathematical function. One is ceiling function. It return the next integer number. Square root function, return the square root of a given number. Exponential, return the natural logarithm. Floor function, return the previous integer number. Log, return the natural logarithm. Power, return to the power of that number. Then we're using sine theta and cos theta. Okay, the trigonometrical function we're using. Okay, so these are the different type of mathematical function that we're use. Okay, so write it. First, Gibson adding ceiling, C-E-I-L. It returns the next integer of a given number. I'm audible. Jayashree, Tushar.
Yes, sir.
Gibson heading.
Yes, sir.
This your Gibson heading ceiling. It return the next integer number.
Sir, what's got to be?
Net show down. Ceiling a part like return the next integer number. Ceiling. Then square root, return the square root of a given number. Then exp, return the natural logarithm. Then floor. Return the previous integer value. Then POW, return the power of the number. Then next is only in the trigonometrically, right? Sine, cos, tan. Okay, so now Okay, now I'm audible. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now for working with the mathematical function, first you have to import a package. Import math dot sqrt 625. It is showing you 25 here. Next, we are using the ceiling function. Math dot ceiling 68.7. That is return you 69. If you pass here, it is showing you 69. Suppose if you pass here, now every time it is saying showing you the higher end value. Then now I pass factorial of 4. See there, 4 factorial is 1 into 2 into 3 into 4 is 24, is a factorial of number. Then next is just a minute. Math power 5, 2. See that it's showing you 25. exp.
Sir. Sir, power answer ta float re kon pe dekho ch
ela automatic now float re tara by default eta no je mujhe ho
okay okay
mujhe exponential value exp So these are all mathematical program we are using. Then see that then comes to random function. Random function basically it is generating the random number. For generating the random number random function is used. So you have to pass a given range value. Between that range your value is showing you. Okay, so there is a random number we have to pass. So write a I write that program. Import random then for implementing the random function random value is used. So here it is printing you the random number between 0 to 9. So when I run again and again, so see that it is showing you 8, again when I run, see that every time you run it is showing you the different value. Randomly it is print any number. This is a random number. Okay, like it is basically it is used to generate the auto-generated key or auto-generated like certificate number or any ID. In that cases, we are using this random number. Clear? So now, okay, so I will show you another interesting program, randomly how to generate the password. Like when you are creating a login application, the password is automatically created or it is generated some character. Then after that, you change the password so that we pass a one statement. Import random. Import a string value. Then here I define a function. Function is get random length letters equals to string dot regenerating a ASCII value. ASCII underscore lowercase. Then we are passing result underscore str equals to result ASCII value space. Result. Okay. Result str equals to, then I pass a dot join method is for concatenation. Then random. join with random. Random dot choice. In the random, another function is present, choice. Then letters. For I in range length. So this is actually a function which is generating the random number. Then I use a print statement. In print, I pass a message, random string. So basically it is used to print the password, random string, comma, length, comma, is, comma, result, comma, str. So how many character you have to pass? So now I calling the function get underscore get underscore random. So here I pass 8 character. Next is for 6 character. Next is for 8 character, 8 random character it is created. For the 6 character, 6 random number letter is created. So basically this program is used for generating the password field. Now I will log in and see the default password created. Every time it is created new word. So first I pass 8 letters, string, ASCII, it is showing you in the lower case. Then join method is used to joining all the letters. Random.choice letter. So any letter it will retry. For I in range length. So the range you are passing, jo range ta tame pass karthivo, se range ko neki, se kon karivo, se letter ko show karivo. Bujhela? अध्यासा मानस विशाल
सर
सर
डीजे random number that we created. So in the next class we go for the string operation, string chapter. Okay, chalo, good night.
Good night, sir.